out of Minot. Give it up for the zero, Robbie Roselli.